Hi everyone, I want to share to you how to cook a casserole fried chicken. So let's start!
Paprika, powdered pepper, sesame oil, soy sauce. Don't bother my soy sauce, I don't know why it become like that. Then onion, ginger and garlic, and of course salt, and seasoning bitchin sa atin, kumbaga sa Pinas. So I'm just going to put it here all. Halo-halo lang to siya. Ayan. So, chop-chop natin to siya. Sabay lang kumato o manay ay. Kasi pag manok, kailangan nyo magpantatanggalan sa. And that is the ginger and also the paprika. More spicy, more yummy ka nga nila, diba? So, that is, and the soy sauce para madali ko siya. At ako hindi uubos na takin itong uko, cousin. And of course, takpan lang natin siya. Chicken. Potong ko na tanggal. Tanggalin ko doon. Natanggal ko po kasi siya. Thank you. boil it, I steam it for 45 minutes. So I'm just going to let it cool again. Yeah, I smell the garlic. Wow. See? So we're just going to drain it. Mga lalamas. Ayan, josie-josie pa siya. So, ganyan na lang. Oh, huwag ka mapupunit. So, air dry natin siya. Then, while waiting for that to dry, it's this paprika. Rub it. Careful, kasi mainit at baka ito'y lumagotok kukubur tayo. Talaga ako ng tika. Tama-tama na ko siya yung alahati. Ready pa? Then to speak here. Going to make a sauce. Thank you. Bye-bye.